Morning guys, this is my first vlog ever, and it's going to be shitty, it's going to be stupid, crazy, but I don't know, I'll see where it goes from here. So as you guys saw the thumbnail, I'm a father now. So yeah, you see my beard, you see this, yeah, I'm a father now, and it's really difficult to be a father at this age. I'm 19, yeah. So I'm a father now. So when I come back, you guys will see my baby. Yes, it's my baby. So don't go anywhere. Let me come and be going. I'll be back in... Okay, so it has been over 3 hours since I came back. It's after 3... Oh, it's the 4 now. And I left around 12 in the afternoon. So And since then, it has rained cats and dogs. Like, there was a very heavy rain here. But... I think the rain is starting again. Okay, so before this rain starts again, let's go into the main title of the vlog. And I keep repeating it. I don't know what else to say. So I told you guys that I'm a father now, and it's time to show you my son. Okay. Okay, so you guys have seen the song. So yes, his name is Orange. Actually, I wanted to name him after me, like I wanted to name him Yuki, but my brother said he wanted a nice name that fits its small nature, so he suggested Orange, and we went with Orange. Let me just say this before I go. In Nigeria here, cats are considered witches, and you know, anyone that sees that I have a cat will be like, oh my god, you got this thing, this, what is wrong with you? This is just a pet, it's like any other animal. Now I'm not just talking to the people that have seen my cat, like the people that have seen it physically. I'm talking to everyone. Cats are pets. Let me tell you the truth now. Any witch that chooses to turn into a cat in this day and age, that one is the ancient witch, that he needs to go back to the ancient ages. Witches don't turn into cats anymore, turn into sophisticated things like CP3O, and I think I'm right, that robot, the big robot in that movie, things like that, things that are ego, you know, turn into things that are difficult to kill, not cats. Cats are very easy to kill. So the people that think cats are witches, first of all, I don't believe in stuff like that. So, and thank God my parents don't believe in stuff like that. So, I got a cat. So, please, when you see a cat, it's a living thing. It's a pet. It's an animal. So, I know there are animals that cannot be pets. Like, their destructive nature is more than the good side in them. But not cats. Cats are very feline, small. You see how the boy is behaving. So anyway, cats are not witches. That is the vlog for today. If you've not yet subscribed, I think I should create another channel for this, but in the meantime, I will be uploading my vlogs on this channel, so that I'll see how my vlogs go. If they are going well, I will create a new channel and start uploading them to the new channel. So tomorrow, I'm going to try some new things with him. Let me see. So his name is Orange. I'm UK. His name is Orange. So that's the vlog for today. So thanks for watching. If you've not yet subscribed, hit that button, man. What are you waiting for? Hit the subscribe button. I know my first vlog is long, stupid. It is uninteresting. Yes, it will get better. I promise it will get better. So that is the vlog. Thanks for watching, and that's it up.